Boss time!
Yay!
Open the door, have it fall on our heads to kill us. Darren is the designated boss fighter. That way, I went through this entire thing, I'm just gonna sit here.
Went through a lot of it.
I went through most of it because you wanted to take control on parts of it.
I did.
Ooh, big giant man.
I thought we'd have bombs by now.
I did too. We have to buy them in this town.
Can we keep it? I like him.
We will keep...
Can we buy him?
We will buy him and name him Shadow, and he will be our pet.
I wonder what his weak point is.
No one knows. Good thing we got the arrows, right?
But what, I don't know what his weak point is.
I think it's his foot. His left foot.
Maybe.
And I'm gonna go ahead and... Holy cow.
I kind of got interrupted there by a man.
Yeah.
He broke his light on that first.
Fyrus. Sounds like Fyrus to me.
Oh, snap.
Stab him in the eye. Turn the foot on me.
I actually did something.
I don't remember how you kill him. Don't forget, when he falls, you have to grab his chain and pull him from. Put your boot on.
Got him.
I'm not sure what this does, but it's cool. Now then go by. Really? It's not gonna work anymore. So it's blank.
Hello.
Hello, Shadow. How are you doing today? Good monster.
Sniper.
Trying to grab it. Pull.
Crap, wrong button.
Yeah. Thanks. There it goes. Well, he's dying pretty quickly, ain't he? Stab in the butt.
Left foot!
He's mean when he's angry.
Sniper!
Grab
him. I didn't press quite as much as I can. I think this should be the last branch.
I do believe so. You cheated when you did that lock on target and the hack thing. That hurts.
Finisher!
Awesome.
I love killing bosses.
I have a feeling that this is just the first branch.
No, we killed him.
No way.
No, we killed him.
Okay.
I'm nearly positive we killed him. See?
Well, then this is the only game ever.
Okay, so yes, all the that part. Why do their eyes become heart?
It does.
I love that.
I love that
too. He swings his sword in.
Yes, no big deal.
That is the most picked thing ever. Hey, we got another one.
Yeah. That's the second fuse channel.
Well done. I haven't had to do voice acting yet. Now you have two fuse shadows. Technically correct. You know, we've been very helpful. You've been very helpful so far. So as a reward, I'll tell you an interesting story.
Oh, dear God.
Zant
Zaunt.
The name of the King of Darkness, who cast a pale shadow on you. He is very strong. You would be nothing to him in your current state. But Zaunt will never be my king. Suppose nothing will scorn for his supposed strength. Not that your Zelda must be. It still appalls me that this world of light is controlled by that princess, a carefree youth, a life of luxury. How does that teach duty? What did I mess up there? But I guess I shouldn't begrudge her circumstances of her life. She didn't choose it, after all. And I would never wish harm on her. Now, as long as I can get my hands on the few shadows, I'll be just fine.
I love how she just starts talking to herself.
Yep. Well, just one more left, shall we?
Oh, dear God, I don't want to do that.
The next one's actually okay for me.
We're not going to do it for another five minutes.
Strange.
Talk to him. He speaks.
Hey, he's not dead.
Now, does he look like the main dude?
What am I doing here? My head is aching.
Anyway, don't forget the heart, please. The heart. Actually, the whole heart thing. Get it.
What?
No.
What are you doing? No. I'm going to get epic.
Really? You're just too lazy.
That's all right. I'm too lazy to take 3 steps forward.
1 step back.
Want to go outside? Are you all done here?
Got nothing else to do. Notice we didn't even need to get one a help to her. It's just too easy, boss. It's kind of pathetic after we do all that to get.
We got 6 hearts now, man.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, I do. I do not want to.
Let's see. 11 hours and 2 minutes.
2.
Versus 13 hours, 19 minutes.
Took us 2 hours.
2 hours to get that done. That's
that was actually faster than I usually do.
Oh yeah. Really. Now that we're on camera, it's a lot. Something to eight, bro.
Heroic ages. North of here, across the plain, and past the great stone bridge, is the land guarded by the spirit Lemura. You shall find one who you seek.
That one chick?
That we didn't find here?
Now let me play. I want to do all the mini games. That's fine.
Link. Coke bottle. Colonoscopy. He's okay. Ilya. We didn't find her here, did we?
No.
You've got to save Ilya. Those monsters left me with the other kids, but they must have taken her somewhere else. Whenever I thought I couldn't go on, I would think of you and Ilya. Hold on. My colonoscopy was rough, but I made it. I can't stop making jokes, I'm sorry. See? I'm fine now. Remember what I told you back in Ordinly? When I grew up,
I loved it just like you, Link.
Yes, I know it was only 5 minutes ago, but it was a 2-year-old back then, okay? So you don't have to worry about me anymore. Go help Lilia. Ilya.
Okay. Who names your daughter Ilya?
Someone who wants readers to have
you
a
know what? Trouble. Somebody named Ilya just unsubscribed.
Leave their children to me. I will watch over them. I swear it. Do not let their fate trouble you. Go to those who need you.
It's a long cut thing.
In Hyrule, countless tales are told of ancient heroes, and your deeds bring them all to mind. May the graces of the great goddesses who shaped Hyrule bear you in on the way.
And then they all bow.
Cause we all...
We are just especially awesome Freddy. Like, we're just awesome like that.
Except the two-year-old. He didn't bow. He just stood back there and was like, I'm not here. I'm selling a shield.
Anyway, we're running out of time, so we're going to cut it here, I guess. But
yep. Next time.
Next time on
Let's Play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. We continue and do stuff. Yay!
Have no real importance to anything. But anyway, see you next time.